numbers from 71 to 80.
Hello friends, I am a parrot. You are welcome to this video. Let us see what you will learn in this lesson. Numbers from 71 to 80 and reading those numbers in terms of ones and tens. Chotu and Pinky have gone to the market today to buy several bamboo sticks. They will build a small house with those sticks. Pinky, how many sticks should we buy?
Chotu, I think 2 packets should be enough.
All right, Pinky. Auntie, please give us 2 packets of sticks. Chotu and Pinky return home with 2 packets of sticks. Let us see what they are doing now.
Okay, Chotu. Let us first count these sticks. And for that, let us make bundles with 10 sticks in each.
Alright, Pinky. So, we have 7 bundles of 10 sticks each. So, children, can you tell how many sticks have Chotu and Pinky got in total?
7 bundles of 10 sticks each. This means we have 7 tens.
Yes, Pinky. And 7 tens are 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 and 70. So, we have 70 sticks.
Alright, Chotu. Now, let us build the house.
Chotu and Pinky could not complete the house with 70 sticks. Let us see what they are doing now.
Oh no! We do not have enough sticks to make the door of the house.
Chotu, I will get more sticks from Auntie.
Pinky, we need 10 more sticks. Pinky gets 10 more sticks. And then Chotu and Pinky finish making the house.
Our house is complete now. Pinky, let us show it to Sonu and Neha.
Children, did you see what a beautiful house Chotu and Pinky have built? Do you know how many sticks they used to build the house? Come, let us see. Initially, they had 70 sticks. And then Pinky got 10 more sticks. So the number became 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80. So the total numbers of sticks is 80. So with these 10 more sticks, one more bundle of 10 can be made. It means one more tens. So children, can you tell how many tens and ones are there in 80? Yes, children. 80 has 8 bundles of 10 sticks each and no loose stick. This means 80 has 8 tens and 0 ones. So, children, that is all for today. In this video, you learned how to read numbers from 71 to 80 in terms of ones and tens. In the next video, we will learn about numbers from 81 to 90. Until then, bye, children.